Up guys, back in the view GTA lover. We're gonna be playing some of the crew 2 and all that. We are gonna be doing a drift race for y'all and all that. And y'all please give us about 10 likes, 10 subscribes on this video. If y'all can't, I'll make my second one. It's been a while since I've made a video. If you guys have any.
It's
getting a little mad right now, but yeah.
Two,
trying to calm myself down, but
one.
Here we go. Let's do this. I've been playing the game, but I've barely made videos on it. A few things, and yes, I know. Drift cars, I'm not very good at using drift cars. And, you can already tell.
It's like you and the car are one.
Yes, I know. I'm not manned up on this. It's been a while since I've done this. Yes, I gotta let my car drive on its own. Holding the gas as it drifts on its own, so I'm about to do a spending spree on buying me a new vehicle. So yeah. If y'all can give me 10 likes and 10 subscribes on the video, I will buy you a new drifting car. And yes, I know. Loot sent to HQ mailbox. I know. Meaning, I'm gonna do this race again. Make some more cash. Make some more upgrades for this. So, at the time, I'll customize another vehicle. Remember that. Whenever y'all subscribe to the channel, y'all like the video and all that. I think just please give me up to 60 subscribers from each video and each other game. I just start going back on live and doing important videos on it. Just right now.
Anyone can get lucky once.
Here we go. go. I'm usually good at the eye cam. If we can get just get 10 likes and subscribers on this video, I will do a Fortnite video on YouTube and make a Fortnite video. Let's do it. Icon points. Timeline, I gotta be icon 60 for that. Just one more icon and I can do that, and then after I get to icon 100 I can get this for free. And then whenever I get to icon 200 I can get an airplane, and then icon 300 get the off-road vehicle, icon 400 that, icon 500 that, icon 600 that. Ooh, wait, actually, yeah, icon 600, icon 700, yes, icon 800, no, 850, icon 9, no, 1000, icon, oh, that's the last icon, okay, so just keeps on going, and keeps on going, and keeps on going, holy God. Yeah, how many icons does it even go to? I'm not sure if it actually only goes up to 7,000, but let's see. As soon as it hits that mill, it should be like 3 or 4,000. Yeah, probably like close to about 5,000, and yep, it surely will be about, yeah. So yeah. Sees. Oh yes, I forgot. I need to go to another one. Okay, so let's see. So, if I buy me another vehicle, I could. And yes, I have the cuffs. So yeah. But yeah, guys, just tell me what kind of drift car y'all think I should get and all that. And then I'll do whatever y'all need me to do to get a drift car. I'll get whatever kind of drift car y'all think of. Any kind. Or just any regular kind. I really don't care what kind of car it is. Just any kind of car I'll get. And yes, I know, I make money pretty fast in the game. And it's easy to make money, fast to make money, and all that. I'm thinking about buying this. It would be a lot of money, but it would be worth it. gonna go ahead and leave, and I'll talk to y'all soon.